Hello students, this is your EVS workbook, My Smart Word. My Smart Word. Today we will learn page number 9. Open your page number 9, Family Types. Which topic is this? Family Types. Firstly, Small Family. Small family. Small family means 4 members are there in family, like mother. Who is she? Mother. Who is he? Father. Who is he? Father. Who is he? Brother. Who is she? Sister. Small family. Mother, brother, sister, father. Next, joint family. Joint family. Joint family. Joint family. Mother, mother, father, grandfather, grandmother, uncle, aunt, cousins, siblings. Joint family, mother, father, grandfather, grandmother, aunt, uncle, cousins, siblings. This is a joint family. Next, upper side, extended family. Extended family. Extended family means 6 members. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 or 7 members in family, then this extended family. See, first mother, father, grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister. See again, mother, father, grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister. It's a extended family. Now downside, see which types of family you have. Small family you have, then tick on small family. Extended family have, then tick on extended family. Joint family have, then tick on joint family. Okay.